The present work investigates the crack-induced degradation of the dynamic characteristics in plain concrete elements subjected to mixed mode fracture conditions. A discrete fracture model, based on an inter-element cohesive approach, has been implemented into a 2D finite element framework to evaluate the progressive variation of the static and dynamic properties as the damage level increases. The numerical formulation also incorporates the friction effects in the mode 2 traction separation law in order to adequately model the constitutive behavior of the cohesive elements during the unloading phase, characterized by a compression state. Two different numerical tests have been analyzed. The first one involves a three-point bending test. In particular, a static analysis has been performed, and then, after the definition of 6 load levels as a fraction of the failure load, the specimen has been subjected to an unloading stage. The dynamic problem of small amplitude free oscillations superimposed on a fixed damage configuration has been solved, and the degradation of the natural vibration frequencies has been evaluated. The second test involves a non-symmetric three-point bending test. Following the same procedures described for the first test, the static and dynamic behavior have been evaluated. In this case, in order to capture the friction effects that are more prominent for the mixed mode fracture conditions, a comparison between the degradation of the vibration frequencies predicted by the proposed model and by the same model without taking into account frictional effects has been performed. The obtained results highlight the effectiveness of the proposed model in evaluating the load carrying capacity and the degradation of the natural vibration frequencies during damage propagation, demonstrating its applicability in the framework of structural health monitoring.